Look, it's a letter from some of our funniest friends.